This is the endoscopic camera view of the patient's throat. This patient is addicted to chewing tobacco. The camera is displaying an inside view of the throat below the last part of the tongue. The right uppermost part of the voice box is swollen and has a whitish red area. This is cancer of the larynx. The right vocal cord has become immobile due to this cancer, while the left vocal cord remains mobile. Consequently, the patient is feeling a change in voice.